Only 4 days between games. A new starting quarterback. An offensive line with injury concerns. An opponent that has beaten you 6 of the last 7 times. Sounds like another typical week for the Miami Dolphins, where normal never seems to be on the menu. Actually, if you listen to offensive coordinator Clyde Christensen, and it's wise to do just that, he'll tell you this may be our biggest challenge of the season. Christensen mentioned the short turnaround and the urgency of going up against the Ravens' defense with new starter, but he added one more caveat: we just came off a very physical game against the Jets and we're about to take on another very physical opponent. That's a tough assignment. No, the Ravens aren't exactly the Ravens of old. Injuries have certainly played a factor. But to understand the level of difficulty, all you've got to do is go back about 11 months when the Dolphins last visited Baltimore and were knocked around pretty good in a 30-6 loss, by far their most lopsided of the season. That ended a 6-game winning streak. The Dolphins are currently on a 3-game run. Get the idea? This will be a formidable test, a good gauge of progress against a team that has had its way with the Dolphins for far too long. It is hard to frame this game without beginning with Matt Moore. This will be his first start since the playoff loss to Pittsburgh, his 30th start overall, and there is a real sense of confidence among these players and coaches that Moore will pick up exactly where he left off in a thrilling fourth quarter comeback last Sunday against the Jets.